On the undercard in Liverpool, at the Echo Arena on Saturday night, O'Hara Davies made a return to the ring. The last time O'Hara Davies fought, in July, he lost his unbeaten record as a professional, when he was soundly beaten by the Scottish fighter, Josh Taylor. Last night Davies was matched against Tom Farrell, who entered the fight with an unbeaten record. However, Davies appeared to have shaken off the after-effects of the fight with Taylor, to produce an emphatic performance. Davies had his opponent on the canvas twice in the opening round. Farrell hung on in here and survived to hear the bell. Unfortunately, come the sixth round, Farrell was again in trouble, hitting the canvas on another two occasions, forcing the referee to step in and stop the fight. Davies looked to be back to his best, but where will his career take him, having suffered that loss to Josh Taylor?